How to activate an ActiveReports.net license without an internet connection. Today, we will be going over how to activate an ActiveReports license offline. You can begin by navigating to the Meshius License Manager. If you don't have the latest update, it may be called the Grape City License Manager. Regardless, this application should appear by simply typing License Manager into the search bar in Windows, or by navigating to your C drive, Program Data, Grape City, then open the GCLM or Grape City License Manager. Begin by selecting the Activate button beside the version of Active Reports you would like to activate. This should fail within 60 seconds if it cannot reach our servers and will trigger the offline activation to appear at the bottom of the window. Copy the information from the box on the left-hand side of the window. From here, you can use any method you prefer to transfer the key from your offline device to your online device, such as copying it to a text file and transferring it with a flash drive, or emailing or messaging it to yourself if the network is only restricted rather than fully offline. When you have the generated key onto your internet accessible device, navigate to https://sa2.grapecity.com. Here you will select Activation and input the data to the box titled Activation Key. The page will process this data and hand back another block of values, which you will copy and paste and move back to your offline computer. Now paste this activation key into the box on the right-hand side of the window on the machine you are licensing. After this, you will receive a message confirming that your machine is now licensed.